open your imagination and let's journey in. Closing your eyes, relaxing your body, and take a deep breath in, filling your lungs completely. And now just let it go. And as you let it go, let your body relax even more. And another deep breath in, and now exhale, letting your body become loose and relaxed. Just rest and breathe. That's right. Take another deep breath in and send a wave of vitality and relaxation through your body, creating space. As you continue to breathe, invite the sensations of relaxation to wash over your entire body. Allowing yourself to relax completely. Listening to the sound of my voice as I take you deeper and deeper into the inner recesses of your mind. Using your breath to create a vehicle on which you can travel into your imagination. And as you breathe a little deeper, drifting slowly, gently down and down into a fully relaxed state of being. Begin to imagine now what it would feel like, knowing that I have full power over my destiny, and I trust that Spirit will guide me to make the best decisions. And now, imagine what it would feel like knowing that my positive vibrational energy attracts more and more good into my life. And feel how good that makes you feel. I am always thankful for the gifts that the universe sends me. And going a little deeper now, just relax, excusing yourself from everything around you. This is your time, so let thoughts and concerns fall from your mind, like leaves drifting down, down, one leaf at a time. Watching it fall, following its descent, just letting go, relaxing. That's right. Just relax and breathe. And feel yourself going deeper and deeper, more relaxed. And the next leaf begins to glide down. You too glide deeper and deeper into a wonderful, relaxed state. Breathing deeply, watching how gracefully the next leaf glides down, down and down. And my body feels weightless as I glide down. My body feels like it's floating in the air on a warm, beautiful, sunny day. Feeling myself drifting effortlessly, completely relaxed, completely at peace, letting these soft sounds wash over me, letting these thoughts guide me. allowing the peaceful assurance of these whispered words and the trusted voice that carries them through my conscious mind and into my wise, beautiful, loving spirit. Noticing now that I am connecting within, relaxing and allowing the sounds to wash over me, breathing easily, allowing my breath to calmly slip in and out of my body, like the rolling rhythms of waves. Breathing in and out. That's right. Breathe in and out. Feeling totally relaxed. Opening to receive energy and healing. Feeling free. Peace is mine now. Just allowing the sounds of this voice and the calming sounds of this beautiful music to wash over me, soothing my mind, caressing my emotions, relaxing my body deeply. Every note soothing me into a state of peaceful relaxation. Resting in peace and comfort, surrendering, letting go. In this stillness, I feel free and alive. I feel such a deep sense of peace, connection, and gratitude. I feel the sweetness of my being as my unwavering commitment to my spiritual growth fuels the fires of my inner awakening. I am happy and serene in this wonderful place within, attuned to the deeper knowings of my soul, and I feel the power of that bond, inviting calmness to infuse every cell of my being. With each breath, leading me into deeper relaxation and into infinite realities. For they exist beyond the physical plane, the gateway into the inner world is opening to me now, for I have entered the beautiful calm. Feeling the deep peace within, a great sense of love caresses my heart, sending rippling waves of bliss to flood my entire being. My future is filled with all the happiness that I feel right now, embraced and kissed by the divine. And I breathe this love into every cell of my body. Resting in the silence that is within me always, fully at peace with these glorious feelings. My energy is open and flowing in every area of my life. I have faith that I am being guided in ways that bring amazing results. I am an unlimited being. I can create anything I want. I deserve the best, and I accept it now. And wake up every morning, my friend, believing today is going to be better than yesterday. And drifting deeper and deeper and deeper within. Relaxing more and more. Truly letting go. I am in the kingdom of the great within. Fully at peace. Melting away. Breathing with ease. Opening myself to transformation. I invoke the manifestation of my highest destiny. Everything I create fulfills me. And now, it's time to relax into my new reality, allowing a white, luminescent healing light to come down from above, feeling this relaxing, warm energy wrapping itself around me like a soft silk blanket. And as I breathe, I can feel its relaxing, rejuvenating power seep into every cell of my body. My thoughts are loving and positive, trusting this blissful, rejuvenating process. I relax. I relax and let go. Radiating self-esteem, inner peace, love, well-being and happiness. Bringing this light directly into my heart center. I open my heart and mind to awareness of the higher realms. Absorbing this light, filling my entire body with this loving light, until I have created a column of light inside my body that begins to glow. And noticing now how this light spreads out from this column, filling in the area all around my body, forming a cocoon of light all around me, a column of light reaching up to the heavens above, opening myself to the higher realms. I call forth the activation of my latent capacities, embracing the pattern for my evolution as an awakened physical and spiritual being. I live in an abundant universe. I always have everything I need. Loosening my hold on my daily life, sinking deeper and deeper into the stillness, moving into alignment with my higher self, moving into greater peace and joy. I open myself to multiple levels of consciousness, and my spiritual abilities grow and expand. And now give yourself to the divine with complete trust and utter devotion, asking to be remade and enlightened, bringing all levels of your being into alignment and harmony. I open and expand my awareness for communication and communion with my higher self, my spirit guides, and the community of beings who love and serve the light. Filling yourself with this beautiful white light, cleansing, purifying, and protecting you. Integrating your inner and outer worlds, bringing your highest dreams into reality. I call forth the magic of higher awareness, and I begin to sense an incredible depth of love, and I know that I am never alone. I move into union with my higher self, and my interior senses are awakened, feeling the truth that I am a powerful, light-filled being. A spark of the divine. I am purified, protected, and loved by my inner guides and angels. And my opening to this beautiful light is occurring in perfect timing and complete harmony. I call forth the cleansing and healing of my energy field. And I embrace the blessings of physical life. And this beautiful sparkling light flows over my body, becoming more and more radiant. Feeling this light flowing through my body now, rejuvenating my body at the cellular level, increasing my energy, lifting me to the next level of growth. This light is a living consciousness. It responds to my call, and this light flows into my spine, moving into my cells, into my DNA, and into the atoms of my body. Opening my heart even more, knowing I am being guided through this journey by the grace of many angels. They are with you right now. Feel their loving presence, for their very presence is cleansing and lifting your vibration. Just relax deeply. Feeling the direct presence of my angels, feeling this beautiful sense of serenity, love and joy bubbling up from within, filling my entire body. I open myself for initiation into the higher realms of consciousness. And I can see my angels with me now, seeing them as the glorious beings that they are. Noticing that they are guiding me to a magnificent garden of multicolored flowers. Observing how the flowers bend forward to greet me, swaying gracefully, dancing in the breeze. Noticing the colors of these flowers are much more vibrant than those on the earth plane. Walking upon the garden pathway, noticing the flowing stream and the lilies floating in the water. noticing now that the pathway is leading me towards the most incredible golden white crystalline temple. And the crystal itself radiates its own colors. Feeling the peace, the love and joy that surrounds me, I allow myself to have more than I ever dreamed possible. A figure emerges from within the temple. She has long, gorgeous brown hair, wearing a white, luxurious, soft silk gown, and noticing her wings. They are the most incredible iridescent colors. And feeling this unconditional love, peace and tranquility radiating from this being. She is your very own angel of manifesting. I open myself to full attunement with the many dimensions that touch upon my world. And she reaches out and touches my heart chakra, helping to awaken me spiritually. I give myself to the divine with complete trust and utter devotion. I ask to be remade and enlightened. And she gently touches my third eye, helping me to open my inner vision even more and aligning both chakra centers with the vibration of my higher self. I open my consciousness to receive information from the higher realms for the good of all and in harmony with divine purpose. And she extends her hand to me, leading me to a beautiful courtyard. There are many high beings of light sitting in a circle, and they invite me to join them, sitting directly in the center of the circle with my angel. They begin to beam from their hearts, love, joy, and peace directly into mine. Feeling the love and joy pouring through me now, I move into resonance with inner realms of memory, knowledge, and wisdom for the highest good of myself and the world. And my angel asks me to share with her my desires, my wishes, my dreams, my thoughts. And I give myself permission to have what I want. I love and trust my imagination. Take the time now to explain to your angel exactly what it is that you want to manifest in your life experience. And as you are talking with her, see this dream of yours in great detail. See it as real as you can. Put your heart energy into this creation. And know, my friend, that the universe places no limits on wishes, so dream big. And now that you have shown your angel your heart's desires in full, complete, heartfelt detail, it is time to hand it over to her and watch as she leaves the circle and goes back inside the crystalline temple, knowing that my efforts are being supported by the universe. My dreams are manifesting into reality before my eyes. And feel the gratitude welling up within. Silently thank everyone, feeling the warm energy that you are receiving from the higher beings of light. Everyone is sending you love and support. Bask in this love and light for a few moments longer. As you begin to walk away from the temple gardens, feel the joy within your heart and feel the smile on your face. You are so happy, filled with joy, knowing within my heart that I just planted a seed. I planted a seed within the fabric of the universe. And my personal manifesting angel and her team of angels are working their magic right now, preparing to fulfill it. My mind is clear, active, and powerful. I am open to new discoveries. I listen to the silent voice of my heart, and I follow its wisdom. And know, my friend, that it is your faith in the universe and yourself that determines your future. Have faith in all good things. Trust. Believe. Take aligned action upon any guidance or nudges you receive. Knowing this is your angelic team helping you, nudging and encouraging you to move in the right direction. And live in the joyous expectancy of the best, and only the best will come to you. Miracles are happening. Mentally affirm this often. All that is mine by divine right comes to me easily and effortlessly now. I am always in the right place at the right time. I trust and follow my inner guidance. I am open and ready to receive all that the universe has for me now. My heart's desires, my wishes, my dreams are on their way because, as a child of the universe, I am empowered to create miracles. All of my positive intentions are magnified, accelerated, attuned to the frequency of grace, and are in harmony with divine purpose. And as long as you can keep these positive thoughts and memories alive, it will become your reality. I move into the future with enthusiasm and optimistic expectation, and I am supported by the flow of spiritual wisdom constantly streaming into and through me from the higher worlds. And as you begin to return from this wonderful healing experience, you will bring back everything you need to remember with you. And when fully awake, you will write it all down in the journal beside you. It is done. Go forward throughout your day now, with love, peace, and joy, being guided fully and completely by the wisdom from within. Awakening fully now, feeling calm, confident, and refreshed, eyes open, fully aware. Thank you for joining me on this healing journey. Please let me know if you enjoyed it by subscribing, liking, commenting, and sharing this video. So until next time, peace and love from my world to yours. Namaste.